go fight Thinskulls now and collect talismans, amulets, crystals. Thinskulls. Oh, they're like pterodactyls. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's go, crew. We got some Thinskulls. I'm just gonna drop bombs on them. Yeah, Ditto's dropping bombs. Alright, that's good. That's bad. Boom! Oh my god, I took out all three. Yeah, this is very low level.
That was fun!
Oh, low level was fun. You should run away. He ran away! Oh, that's so funny. Yeah. Yep, close. Alright, that was nice.
We have the amulets, Captain. Let's get that crystal.
Awesome, let's get the crystal skull. Is this a trap? This totally feels like a trap. Why does this feel like a trap?
There, that's done. Let's get all this stuff back to the lizards. Well, the nice lizards, I mean.
Yes, the nice lizards. That wasn't a trap. That was totally felt like a trap. I would have made that a trap.
Efforts may not be enough.
Oh, come on. They should be enough.
The counter spell will only hold so long. We will not be safe until the spell is broken. To do that, you must defeat the ancient one who wove the spell. The heir of darkness, Chokakab.
I'm probably supposed to be afraid of that name, but I'm
not. Chokakab?
Chokakab?
Chaka Kahn entombed himself long ago, as did so many of our ancestors. Now he is awake, but a shadow twisted his spirit, driving him to evil.
Well, that sounds sad.
The Raisin Sorcerer lurks in his tomb, deep beneath the Pyramid of Fire. We cannot fight Chaka Kahn. To raise a weapon or claw against an ancestor is forbidden.
Oh, okay.
Even if we could, his spell would drive us mad.
Oh, that's not tough. What about me? I'm a monster.
You have shown your might and spirit by helping us, Scaleless One. Now, show us your bravery. Go to Chaka Kahn's lair and defeat him.
Oh. Okay, I guess I'll...
If you do not do this, we must leave this place. We shall crush your skull island and make it our new home.
Oh, now I see where it's just hiding.
Peace, warrior. Remember what this favored one has done for us.
Yeah, remember what I did for you.
On this favored one and all his tiny kin.
Aww.
The dark-haired wizard Morgan promised many gifts. Lies. This one lies also. Be silent! The Tailless One stands under my protection. You will remember your place.
Yes, remember your place.
Three crystal statues stand in the Chamber of Fire. Chokakab's tomb. Shatter them, and his dark power will be forever broken. Good luck.
Thank you. I like this tuning thing. Oh, I have somebody on my stream. I have a person watching. Hello, person watching. Ah! At least I think that's what the icon means. Hi, person watching. I am Ditto. I hope you are enjoying this. And it's nice because I can kind of just have fun playing the game like I normally would. I'm not worried about the camera. But Ditto. Oh, Carl, I'm sorry. Carl, my camera bear. He used to do all my video recording. But doing it this way, I don't really... Carl. But you can still watch Carl. Oh, I'm missing the camera. Sorry, Carl. Ooh, it's a dungeon thing. Spooky cave.
Yep. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you'll have to start all over from the beginning.
Okay. Let's do all the tutorials and stuff. Let's do the computer.
Quick! Run up the stairs and get to the top. The entrance will be up there.
So will our welcoming committee, no doubt.
Okay. Crush them? No, do not crush them. Get me be friends. I bet I can take those guys out with the epic. Oh, it's an epic hit. Oh, shut up, you epic hit! Yay! Oh, Lord Midnight Joy, now we're gonna win. I took out those other two easy mana. Okay.
On it.
What?
Okay. I just did a mariachi dance though. Yes, thank you, Bonnie Ann. I will be careful. I don't think I need any help. Full health. Huh. This is a much better choice for live streaming than yesterday's, because yesterday's fight I was defeated almost instantly. So this is working better.
For the glory of Chaka Kahn, Lord of New Azteca. Destroy the smooth-skinned barbarians!
Barbarians? We're pirates. Oh, Lord Midnight Joy, let me do that. way. Alright, we can get the position quick. Wait, did I just... Yeah, I guess I can... Thought I had to shatter something, too. Like dual wielding spiked paddles or something. It's kind of crazy. I like it. Alright. Okay. Oh, he hit me for 3. Ow. I need a bad hit. I know. That's annoying.
Lovely.
You know, you didn't have to come. In fact, technically, I don't think you did. I think I left you back on the ship.
Fools! You will never reach the Chamber of Fire alive! Destroy them, my pets!
Yada yada yada, destroy them, my pets. Okay.
Guardians.
This shouldn't get one. Our story is another thing. Can I do that? Come on.